Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top Gear, Machine Shop. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Top's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never could sell his status, but still even a starstruck. Humble through opportunities, keeping despite the fact the many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from right and put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His bill is beyond reach. Now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. We really thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames. I heard him wreck it with the crystal, not the name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he fucking with this guy.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer. He's hot, found him in Fort Minor with Top, with a fucking eye on his porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type when you want to be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. We got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top, he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. You don't think it's a common or his name. People keep asking him, was it giving the birth that doesn't stand for an ass? But I know he's even proof, let him rock in the booth. Look at you, brother, quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his boy all around is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do, but give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, I know like there's art in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How did he do it?
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah.